Thanks for watching. There's a little bit of a learning curve to learning how to do this, but sure a fun way to move some snow.